In this guide, I'll walk you through exactly how to download Adobe After Effects for free on your Mac or PC. First, use the link provided in the description box below this video. That link takes you directly to Adobe's official After Effects page. Once there, click the Start Free Trial button. You'll see a few plan options: individual, business, or student teacher. For this walkthrough, we'll select the business plan. That will give you access to a 14-day free trial of After Effects and a 7-day trial of Adobe Stock if you check the box. Click Continue to move forward. Next, enter your email address and continue. You'll then need to fill out your basic information, including payment details. Don't worry, you won't be charged until the trial period ends, as long as you cancel before it expires. After that, click Agree and subscribe. You'll be prompted to create a secure password to sign in to your Adobe account. Once you've completed that step, you'll be directed to download the Adobe Creative Cloud Desktop app. Install it, then sign in using the same email and password you just set up. Inside Creative Cloud, head to the Apps tab, search for After Effects, and click Install. The app will begin downloading automatically. And that's it. Adobe After Effects is now installed and ready to use. You can start exploring its motion graphics, VFX, and animation tools right away. If this guide helped you out, don't forget to use the link in the description to start your free trial from the official site and support our channel. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one.